SM Entertainment's new boy group, RIIZE, will be debuting in the near future. Ahead of his debut, suddenly fans were shocked by the circulation of photos allegedly of Seunghan being intimate with girls. Recently, a Twitter user uploaded several photos of Seunghan kissing girls. In just a matter of hours, the post attracted the attention of internet users. The initial post of the suspected figure of Seunghan has even been watched more than 11 million times when this news was written, quoted more than 28,000 times with mixed reactions. While fans wondered the authenticity of the photo, many of them supported Seunghan. Meanwhile, when brought to online forums by Korean netizens, they gave cold reactions. "This is just a picture without clear information, and if this is true, what if trainees date?" said one netizen. "I have never seen a group experience so much slander and sabotage in their pre-debut era. Someone is praying for the downfall, oh my gosh," said another netizen. "Well, just because he's a rookie doesn't mean he's not a human who can't date anyone. Even if he's still dating her or someone else, I'll still support him because of his talent, not because he's single or has a girlfriend," another exclaimed. "Why is the past of these RIIZE children so beautiful?" commented by a netizen. "Ah, this is annoying. Seunghan and Shotaro must be successful. Damn, really," continued another. "What if a child like Jang Won Young, Karina, Minji invites their underage girlfriend to the hotel and uploads a photo of them kissing? Will be the featured discussion number 1 out of 10, all about them and the people who tried to cancel them," said another. Meanwhile, SM Entertainment has not provided any information regarding the Seunghan rumors circulating. The plan is that Seunghan and RIIZE will release the album Get a Guitar on September 4th.